All right, we're finally in.
The malefactor of our first collapse is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the Darkness, the Witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, Hive Goddess of Trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the Witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the Witness's advance on Earth. But we found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the Witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another.
Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler, at all cost.
Oh, there it is. Oh. Oh! Is that going to hit the Traveler? Oh, he fires back right out the gate. Let's go! Wait, are we beaming it in? What's happening? I love this shot right here. Oh, that's not us. This poor guardian, but also thankfully it's not us. Oh, the Witness is surgical.
Position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris. Don't die. Guardian, help Osiris reach the veil before Kallus does. And please stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm Teresa. Come on. This just feels so epic. Hang on, just let me get it loaded up. They're above us. This is so sick. The level design. All right, we're looking for another key card. Wow, Tormentor! No! He got me! Ladies and gentlemen, let's take another look at the scene where D-Flawless runs into a Tormentor for the first time. Boom, you see, he's running for his life. He's scared out of his mind. Shots go out. He's screaming, and the Tormentor grabs him and sucks the life out of him. D-Flawless is absolutely devastated. Can he recover? You see him running away in absolute fear and despair just as the Tormentor leaves. Just in time, this replay has been brought to you by Elgato. Thank you for joining us inside the Elgato Replay Center. Back to you, Flawless. This room's gonna hurt, isn't it? No! Oh! Whoa!
Down there. Kallus's flagship.
Holy smokes, look at that ship! That's no moon! Did we pick it up? Alright, we got the chalice key card. Door's out here. I could probably get away with not killing those guys, but I mean, where would be the fun in that? You know what I mean? Oh, okay. I get it. But also, don't forget now. But also, don't forget who I am. All right? Don't make that mistake. All right? I was willing to. But don't get it twisted. Hey, I was gonna use that door. Wow! Wrong way. Where's the big boy? Let's get this off the field. Let's get all these off the field. Let's not forget our first and only death. Kobe? Oh yeah, we're cooking with grease now. Get out of here. Key code? Whoa! No, it's another one! Give me my super bungee, please! Super's coming up. Here we go. Wait, can I finish that guy? I can finish him. I missed the super. Oh! Down goes Frazier. That was actually cooler than supering him anyway.